I'm discussing about how to reset the oil change notification that pops up in the odometer panel of Axis 125. So we have to just turn on our bike into the ignition, then you can see the oil change notification here. So we have to just long press the odometer button, so you can see the oil change interval. So you here you can set the oil change interval between 500 to 4000. I'm just placing it to 3000. So after the oil change interval to 3000, you have to just long press the button for more, then just turn off the ignition key. Hold on it for about 5 seconds, then just turn on the key again. So you can see the oil change notification is gone. So thank you for watching our video.